9 named Brad Connor. This young gentleman boxes out of the Xavier's Olympic Boxing Academy. Tonight, he represents Ireland. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Darren Sutcliffe.
Now, the boxing world has been hit by another tragedy with the untimely death of Darren Sutherland. The Irish boxing fans paid tribute to their Olympic hero before Bernard Dunne's recent world title defence at the O2 Arena in Dublin.
Guy, and you knew there was a champion in the making. He had everything. Punch and power, took a good punch. He was just brilliant.
Would you know my name if I saw you?
When one man climbs, lowest I lifted up will never stay. We're closer, yeah, to a higher destiny.
Get into fire. I do like to entertain the crowd as well, so you know they're gonna get fast, hard, punching, exciting. It's gonna be an exciting fight, and it all depends on how good my opponent is. If he brings it to me, I'll bring it to him.
I'd like him to remember as the really terrific person that he was, not just as a boxer. He was an absolutely fantastic guy. He was a fantastic athlete. He was that bit special in the sport, and my life was a much better place with him in it.
When he came into the place lit up. He was something special. He didn't know it, but everybody around him did. There was an aura around him, and it was lovely to see him. He was a gentleman.
I'd like him to be remembered as the great athlete he was, but more like the great person he was.
Anyone that I've met who knew him had nothing bad to say about the youngster. They all said to me, what a lovely youngster. He was always the gentleman, you know. And it was lovely to have a gentleman here because we don't have many of them in the boxing club. He was just magic. Magic he was. He was very, very good. He's going to be very badly missed by his mum and dad, Lord be good to him. You know what I mean? And it's very, very sad in the whole family. So sad because he must have lit that house up something terrible. He must have just lit up. And for that tragedy to happen was just out of the blue, like wherever that came from. Only God knows, you know what I mean?
You just took her away from me now with that sentence.
We're doing an interview here.
Well, yeah.